them.
I've been waiting for you, Alyssa. You don't know how hard I tried to find Burroughs Castle in order to become one with you. I searched and searched for 3 years, and at last I found it. Burroughs Castle used to stand in exactly the same spot where the Hamilton House is now. It's not a coincidence. It's all the entities doing. This is our destiny.
Grandpa!
Don't look so sad. Once the ritual of engagement is complete, you and I will become a new entity, and we can be together forever.
No! Please, Grandpa, come to your senses and give me my mum back.
Your mum? Your mother is right there.
Mum?
Nancy betrayed me more than once. She married that weak, lily-livered, good-for-nothing Philip. And then she tried to prevent me from becoming one with my most precious granddaughter. That's why she's there. There was no other way, Alyssa.
Damn you! You're not my grandfather. I don't know who you are anymore. But I know that I'm a Rooder. I'll destroy you and save my mother!
Fool! Fool! In a few minutes, the clock will strike 12, announcing the arrival of your 15th birthday. Then the ritual of engagement will commence. Now, Alyssa. Time to lie down on the altar and prepare to surrender your heart to me!
Alyssa! Where are you, Alyssa?
Alyssa!
Dennis!
Alyssa!
Dennis!
Give up, Alyssa! No one can help you now! Not even your dear mother! All hail, entities of the Earth! Burroughs and I will now carry out the ritual to become a new entity. Ghosts haunting the human realm. Subordinates dwelling in the shadows. Gather here to witness the glorious ritual of engagement. Yado he, ado he, ado nahe. Yado he, ado he, ado nahe ton. Yado he, ado he, ado nahe ton. Nehe shibulat. Yado he, ado he, ado nahe ton. Nehe shibulat. The time has come at last, my dearest Alyssa. Merge into one entity with me, so that we can be together forever!
Alyssa!
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 shall escape!
No escape!
escape! To give up now. Give up now. up now? There's no escape!
Alyssa, my dearest Alyssa, you always were a spirited child, but that's enough. Now be a good girl and grab my hand. What's the matter, Alyssa? Don't you want to live happily with me for all eternity?
You belong to me forever!
Today is Alyssa's 10th birthday. The Rooder powers have become good for any time now. Alyssa is growing up and growing up.
Give up, Grandfather. I won't allow the ritual to happen.
Never!
Dennis!
Alyssa!
Dennis! Mum, we did it! We did it, Mum!